I try.
Coach Hector, Virgil Ortiz Sr., we're seconds after the ceremonial weigh-in. We have fights tomorrow. I'm excited.
Yeah, it's great to be out here. I hear this is a great fight town, Ellie. It's the first time for me, but obviously being in a big car with Virgil and Jose. Jose's from this area. I'm excited. Looking forward to it.
You have who?
I have Brian Lua.
Oh, very talented. We know Brian. Good kid. And JoJo's fighting tomorrow, Duarte. That's a good fight.
That's probably going to be the fight that I think it's probably more evenly 50-50 on everybody's radar. Should be a good fight.
What about Virgil and Thomas DeLorme?
I mean, Virgil's fucking talented. DeLorme might be past, but I mean, it's going to be hard to have anybody beat Virgil right now. And I'm not just saying because his dad here.
He probably is, but he keeps it
100.
I'm pretty honest, and Virgil is, I think, is a star in the making. And, you know, he had those little setbacks, but I'm glad we were just talking about it.
He's a superstar in the making.
I agree.
So let me ask you this. Bartholomew looked huge, looked strong, looked tall. What do you guys think?
I think it's going to be difficult at first. Yes. From what I see, the guy moves around a lot, right?
Yeah, he's Cuban.
So, since he moves around a lot, it's a little, it's hard.
Well, he won a gold medal, didn't he? He's a gold medalist, but I think he'll give Jose a problem if he starts boxing.
It's the guy like that is always hard to fight because you always have to, you're forced to fight their fight. They beat them at the fight.
Yeah.
So, but you know, Jose was an Olympian for a reason too. He didn't win gold, but shit.
He won the first fight, and I was there.
Yeah. He's one of the.
And he's very high volume.
That's the thing.
Where
he's
some
non-stop.
Fighters, he's not
non-stop.
He's not stingy with this.
Yeah. Amateur. And okay. Two different things. Hours different.
Adrian Broner, look at Jack Reese. Jack, what are you doing in Fresno?
No, same, man.
How you feeling? Good
I'm
to
just
see you.
Having fun.
You guys know Jack? One of the best.
Great referee.
Hey!
Hall of Fame referee.
Jack! Hold on.